because tonight people here and around the country have spoken, and they're ready for change.
The Labour Party has won this general election, and I have called Sir Keir Starmer to congratulate him on his victory.